Hi everybody, happy Monday. Thank you for joining me for another Marketing Monday. I hope you are well. Today I wanted to cover off a topic that I think is really important if you're going to engage in any kind of marketing activity, and that is consistency. I think that the error I see made most often is that a company will engage with a marketing agency or, you know, a digital agency, or they'll hire an internal marketing manager and they'll give it a month and then they'll just feel like they're getting no results and there's been no change. Often you will engage with a marketing manager or engage with an agency and see, you know, straight away change, and sometimes it's a long game. We need to remember it's not always a sprint and sometimes it is a marathon. And I think consistency is the key with this. If you're going to pick a strategy, you need to stick to it for at least 3 months before making any major changes. Otherwise, you won't be able to see where the consistent messaging is going to reap your results. Because at the end of the day, it does take a while for the market to adjust to seeing your brand and constantly see it and constantly be reminded before they're going to make a decision. Sometimes purchases are instant, and other times, you know, those key clients that you want to get across the line do take time. So I think this is a really important thing when you engage with any kind of marketing activity or go down any kind of marketing strategy, and that is consistency. If you're not going to be consistent and you want instant results, then I would highly recommend just going down the line of, you know, AdWords or advertising and not doing the long game strategy. You know, AdWords, once you turn it on, depending on obviously your product or your service, you will generally see a boost in sales, obviously depending on your budget and how much you're going to throw at it. And in regards to SEO and other organic means, it is a long game, it's not a sprint. So you just have to be consistent and have a real strategy behind it and be sure that you're, you know, sticking to that strategy and doing everything that you say you will in order to see those results. I hope this has been helpful. If you want me to explain further, because I understand I'm staying very high level with this Marketing Monday, but if you do want to understand this concept of consistency and strategy further, you're more than welcome to get in touch with me and I'm happy to walk you through it. I offer strategy days, I offer retainers, I have a whole range of ways that you can actually work with me. So feel free to get in touch if that's something you want to do in 2021. Looking forward to hearing from you. Otherwise, have a really great week.